Here it is. Swinging a high drive to right field. This is deep. McCutcheon going back to the warning track by the bullpen. It's gone! Three-run homer, Andrew Benintendi, and it's 5-0 Red Sox. The kid goes deep on opening day, a three-run blast. The first Red Sox home run of the year, and all this happening with two out and nobody on.